Another New South Wales dam has reached its peak, overflowing for the first time in decades. But Sydney's water supply is still lower than it was during some of the worst drought years.
The spillway of the Blowering Dam south of Sydney had been dry for almost 20 years. Now it's full to the brim, forcing authorities to release millions of litres of water back into the Murrumbidgee River system.
Yeah, it's been a great season this year. We've had a lot of rainfall.
Dams across regional New South Wales are at capacity, but Sydney's water levels are only just over half full, sitting at 59.4%, less than some periods during the drought years. In November 2 years ago, they were almost 6% higher at 65.2%. Even in 2007, when 70% of the state was in drought, Sydney had more water in storage. The Water Minister says the higher than expected storage figures during the dry years could be due to random rain events which gave coastal dams a temporary boost.
We did have, in that period, some spikes, that is, we had some fairly good storms.
And while the state is no longer in drought, dam levels will take time to recover because the thirsty catchment is soaking up every drop.
We need a minimum 100 millimetres of rain, constant, before we actually get runoff.
So far this year, Sydney's had 139 rain days. That's 13 more than the average. But despite all these damp days, we're still 100 millimetres below the average annual rainfall total.
But optimism is flowing.
Yes, these dams will fill, without a question. It's just a matter of when.
Emily Rice, 10 News.